So I made breakfast sandwiches this morning, but I only had one hand to show you how you do it. So, okay, here we go. So we pop this up. See our pizza? This is our pizza. Put the one pizza down here at the bottom. Oh yes, I dipped my fingers. But look, I wipe them off. Okay, then.
It's you and me, Mom. I don't care if you lick your fingers.
We're gonna put on some tomatoes. Okay. Then we put on the cheese. Oh, pepperoni. Oh, I'll put the pepperoni on the top here. This is gonna be awesome. Okay, here's pepperoni. Give them all in the circle. And more cheese on top of pepperoni. All right, then we close this top. Yep, and then we take the second pizza, put it in here, put on the tomatoes. Sure. I'm doing my tomato sauce. Alright. I'm going to put my pepperoni on because I forgot the other one. You just get extra cheese.
Okay.
I know, it's like, ooh, I'm darn.
I'm so sad about that, let me tell you.
One whole side. It's good. And best thing is, it doesn't leak out. So when you put this in, all right. Now it might leak out if I keep it out. And then you just close the top. And there's our pizza. We'll show you when it's done.